akore iga ihinya ukeba iga
Mimi nilitoka damu, baada ya kutoka damu nikafeel kama ninaweza faint. Venye niliposikia tohara imetolewa, basi kwa kule kudanganyivu kwa watu na pamoja ya wazazi, ulianza kufeel kama umejihisi vizuri sasa. Hapo ujua unadanganywa na huku wenzako wakikudanganya unaweza sikia ni vizuri. Nilivyo siketi ninaenda kutailiwa, kwa utoto wangu niliona ni vizuri, lakini baadaye ni madhara makubwa. Siwezi kumruhusu mwingine aende, naipinga hiyo HPM, sijui mnaitaje. Naipinga kwa sababu inadhuru wasichana wengi.
FGM inaenda pamoja ama sambamba na 3 Millennia Development Goals.
We as an organization.
I'm Jane Boke Mwita. I work for Micontrap Kenya as a project coordinator. I've been in the field for now 8 years, working for women. What I want to achieve in my life is to make our women aware and feel that they are also a normal human being, and they can also, they have the authority and they have that capacity to do things like the way men are doing it. Not that they don't, it is only that they lack the opportunity. If at all their access to information, if at all they are educated, they get this education, they can also be people who can maybe participate fully in any development.
Because as we talk here, there are some others who are still hiding within bushes.
I'm mobilizing the community and training the community about the side and the negative effects of FGM. And the challenges that we are facing about FGM as an organization and what are making it very difficult and at first, this is a culture. And to get rid of a culture is not something that you can do overnight. This is also one of an income generating to the traditional communicators, to the even our politicians, and also the circumcisers themselves. Do you think it is easy to get rid of my food from my own mouth? It is not easy.
Ngotaranda abana babo, baramba kama kurusi kuruma abana gucha bare ama musini. Kumweri ko ngosarandi ra kimbiri kwa musini.
Na isaru nhamega asira. Ngosaratoro tsanyoli.
She is suggesting that actually this practice should stop. And if there's anything that actually can sustain me in a different way, then I'll be able to leave it.
I didn't want to undergo what we call FGM. But I realized it when it was too late. I was very young when I underwent it, when I was only 6 years. And it is only my grandfather who forced me to do what? To undergo it. Not even forcing, because I didn't know. Even now when you ask me how it was done, I can't tell. Because I was very young that I could not even grasp what was going around. I realized our community, we as Kurian, we give priority to a boy child. When it reaches a point that a family cannot be able to raise funds that can educate the children, what they do, they prefer educating the boy child, not the girl child. So we get married very early. Girls give birth when they are very young. Girls get out of their family for prostitution when they are very young. Fistula is another problem. How many are suffering in the villages that we have not known? Because coming out to speak like that I have a problem, I have this, because I'm suffering from fistula, how can I, it is not easy for these women. They shy out.
Now that you see, you say that your girls are, you have stopped circumcising your girls, do you think they'll be married when they are circumcised? Because maybe somebody has told you that when your girls are circumcised, they will not be married.
Since the project began, they're really changing, and they're changing their family, the household. When the household is changed, then the light of the tunnel is seen. I see that now there's need for education, the need for dialogue. There was no dialogue between the donors or the people, information givers with them. Now they have a dialogue. They, we are accepted in the society. We can go and talk to them. So I see there's a progress that, that we started, and now I see that if we continue, there will be a better dialogue. Already there's a dialogue.
Sikia akawacha hilo kutahirisha wasijana akasema wasijana kaheri.
That is good. After he has learned the effects and he has seen, he has said, oh, to hell with mutilating these girls.